Oh, welcome back to Blickling. What's this? I can hear you asking. Well, this is our new toy. As you can see, we've got very little money left now, but realizing there's no way I was going to be able to do any heavy work or two lots of heavy work at the same time, so our previous setup, I splashed out on the bigger JCB. Oh, I better just unfold everything. Oh, it was unfolded. Now I have got head tracking going again. I hope it doesn't play up too much. I'm not sure I remember what button does what again. There we go. Get both of those down. And we've just finished mowing this off. And again, I'm going to bring up GPS, I think. Although I probably want to do another headland now. We've got this a bit wider, or headland, what we've got left here. So we'll just do that. Go on, let's go straight for it. And what we got to lose? Well, apart from my sanity, what little of that is left. And I want to... turn this. I want to just come out of cab so I can actually see where we're going. Yeah, miles out. And before anybody says it, it'd be quicker if you had leveled up and knew that, yes, it might have been, but not the way I drive. Alright. That should do it. Right, back in cab. Now I need to start up both sides. That's right, I haven't got these set for a proper droppings yet, so I haven't got a button set for lifting and dropping both sides, so we have to just take it like this. This JCB has the biggest engine, so the more powerful version in here. If we're going to go for it, let's use up all our money and hit the right button. That's it, that's on there. Now I'm going to drop the front end. Like so, get ready to drop the rear end as we start away. And there we go, drop the rear end. We should now be mowing. We won't take long. I'm going to mow both these fields and take all the mowing kit back. I've got this one, the one across the way. Then we will Ted the one across the way. Yeah, definitely do want to go all the way around. So I think we've got a straight edge here now. We're attempting, and of course it'd help if I was going the right way. I noticed there's looks like another update on the Better Film mod, and I may just bung that in and try it on one of my other saves. I do want them more up to date. Well, it does add a bit more to it than what we've got on this one, but I couldn't be living with the fact that I'd empty my tank every year so often. That maybe I was driving badly. I've seen a few guesses of what was happening, but whatever it was, I didn't enjoy it at all. Right, let's just see where this goes now. It looks like it's going in the wrong place. No, there we go, we're away with it. So this isn't going to take long to do one night, and hopefully I'll left myself by just want that little bit extra off the end here and get through. Pet at the moment is very busy. Seeding barley in two, I think it is. It looks like on my problem of seven with the head track, and I was right, it was just too much going through the poor old USB system, and I shoved a power hub on, and I've got this and a couple other things plugged into that. The wheel has to go in a USB 2 port. It won't run on it. USB 3, it just it'll run for a little while, and then it decides, oh, this is too good for me. I don't want this stuff. I'm a pleb, I just like the simple things of life. Going not too much of a story on this one, but the story I think on this one is the fact we are actually farming a farm in my home county. Now, how I'm going to work this is, I think the this will be a bit of the last pass. I don't think it's going to be worthwhile doing the other. I think the fence is going to go back up on the sheep farm, and it's going to stay and live up there, just coming down to refill and twice a year for service. And I think the rest of the time I'm going to leave it up there. Well, I might as well. We do one more pass up, and I think we start three. Oh, we might as well three style it now. Why not? So we get rid of that. Don't want that anymore. I'm not even going to lift the mowers now. We've done nothing this side. We haven't raked anything this end, so ain't going to make a lot of difference. And we just go across the other meadow, get that cut, and Bob's your jolly old uncle. Meant to lift it. I think was a auto save. I know that Disco has had enough of the auto save, but I'm keeping it on because it saved me too often in the past from real catastrophe of losing a whole several hours work, because I always forget to save, and I'm certain I'm not alone there. Right, we better shut those off, fold them. Yeah, let's get this over the way. No, we're now 100%, well, we're now a real JCB farm. All I want is someone to make a load all. Sounds we had them 15, that lovely one that Pretorius made. And I will be very happy. Right, what we're going to do here. Oh, shall we just freestyle this? Come on. What am I? Man or mouse? Where's the cheese? I know. Oh, let's try freestyle on this. Again, it's not that important. We just want to get a few bales of hay. I'm not going to bother trying to get too close to the hedge here. I don't want to get things caught up. We have, well, it also had enough money, but when we got this, to get another front weight, so it's got its own front weight, this one. Actually, it's up here, it's parked up this way. Cause and there we go, the gates to the other fields. As I said before, we use the simple field through to field system. No having to go around by the road, you just go across fields. But you have to be careful, I know, to get to what's a bit of a bind, having to drive very carefully around the edge of one to get there, but it keeps us off the road. You know, keep death off the road, don't let me anywhere near it. Yeah, that's okay. Yes, it's totally cured the problem I had with the head tracking before, which was getting on my wick. I'd get about here and that stick, that lag, then go suddenly. Now it's... And I haven't changed any of the settings to what I was using, so it looks like it was USB based. I can't remember what I had. I had them into USB 2 port. Got a lot of USB 2s on the new motherboard, but very few USB 3s. In fact, I only got two on the whole computer. Both the actual ones on the top. At the back, I've got two 3.1. One of which has got my Wi-Fi aerial plugged in. And the other one's got my... external drive in. I tried to put the external drives on this part up, but didn't want to know. Should have done, but unless that was overpowering, it could well have been that what's overpowering it. Anyway, whatever it is, before it works, I'm happy. And I can get back to the being Disco's friend again. You know, he disowned me when I wasn't using the track hat. Now, all kidding aside, he's been very helpful just lately, and he's helped me out a lot with the series, which will be Heritage 17, it will be called, I've decided. And it will be starting about about a week after you see this one. I've still got a lot of work to do to get everything as I want it. So I just apologise for the fact you haven't seen the old timers just lately, but they will be back. I'm not too worried about how good a job I do on this. I think I said before, this is just the first cut and it's not really ready to cut yet. But just I need to get some hay. I only got one bale left. And as the sheep are breeding, we'll probably soon use that. So I need to get a stack of hay bales in. I also need to go and sell the wool I got on the pallet wagon. And my bale wagon, I must sell that wool off so I can get the bale trailer up here. I'm not certain whether to actually keep the fence up here whilst we're doing this, or I think I might just take that to the sheep farm straight away, hook it onto the trailer. Now I'm hoping that, yes, it should have been another delay. The save delays are getting longer, I feel. It would be about right, it must be around a quarter an hour since the last one. So that saves me losing everything. I remember before I started using auto saves, and that would be on 15, I think, early days of 15, or it might even been 13. I played for about 4 hours and forgot to save it once, and then it crashed. And it meant doing all the work I'd done that one again. It ain't half disheartening when that happens. Oh, I think we're getting there. I think we've got up and down for the rest of this now, because we may have another couple of episodes on the grass work for the work of pets down. I'm going to leave it, I think, until the next stage of spring, which will be second part of mid-spring. I'm not going to bother to lift them. That's right, I'm not. You heard that right, I'm not going to do it right. I'm not going to lift everything until I figure out what key I got spare. No, I do not want a button box disco. Well, I do, but I'm not going to make one. Hello. No. Oh, that looks that's alright. Gosh, I think I neglected to shove four-wheel drive onto course play. Or pet, as we also know, course play. Come down this side and now we're Ted this one. We need to get that done. I think we better do that next before we do anything to the grass. The through experiments I've found with the way they've got the wet crop thing on seasons now, which is switchable, you can switch it off. If you try and ted wet grass, it will stay as wet grass. It won't ted, and neither should it. So you have to have dry conditions. So you won't be making a lot of hay, I wouldn't have thought, during the autumn. It will be a mid-late spring and right through the summer. So I think most of the grass until the autumn, apart from an odd cut just to keep the cattle happy, will be going as high. Then what we will do, if we've got any left over at the end of the year, that will go into the fermenting solid silo. Find that will take our bales. I haven't checked that yet. I really must. Although as high we can, well, I think what we do is bale some and keep some loose. I have got the hay barn on the map, and the raw materials I think will take hay. Not a lot of it, but we'll take some. I think we should do it there, just around here, and that will do us jolly good. Right, let's switch that off, lift it, hold it, switch it off, lift it, hold it, and take these back. Go it to 8, if we go through 8, it's just slipping, the one which is, well, 8 isn't one or all, so. Try and get over here fairly quick before the farmer sees us. There should be no traffic on this bit, doesn't look like it. Pat may be getting caught up slightly on the headlands, of course. So you must be just about onto those by now. Might get to do one more field on this session, and we'll do the oats. We'll get to do the rape, I think, on. Where did we put? Oh, we put them in down here, I believe. I'm trying to remember where I put everything. I tried to do it so I've got everything in a place. just so I can try and remember. I'll try and keep things tidy. Now where's that? Can't see the post. No, I'm not certain if these will actually drop off. I'm going to have to... actually in the wrong bay, in the bay next to one I want. Go in, never mind. Never mind, this will do. I haven't scratched anything, it doesn't look like it anyway. Now, one thing I want to just check on is when I let this down, does it unfold first? Yes, it does, damn. Now, the next thing is, will it allow me to drop it off, or will it be a slight bug again? Yeah, a bit close to it. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. I haven't fixed that tractor yet, so we'll have to just leave him here for now, and I'll fix that off screen. We'll finish this off next time. What we'll do is, I'm going to do something I don't really want to do. Just look straight up the sky. Hold on, we just reset the... Oh, she's done anyway. So let's bring this back. Take that right off. There we are. Oh. I'm just going to have to reset my seating position. I can't remember if I left this on. I'm looking way the wrong place. That's better. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. So run all over the field you just seeded, boy, don't you? Still looking far too high. Clutch is overheating. Of course it is. Now let's get onto the side, that's better. Don't mind doing the headlands a bit. I'll find out where... Oh, it should be on this other side. Sorry I ended up at. Oh, dear, dear, dear. You can't put it where it isn't. Right, now which one were we going to put ripe in now? Now you see the route I took here. Isn't too bad. Now it's just... after and see there's going to be, as it starts to grow, we ain't going to want to bring too much stuff through here. I'm still deciding what to use for spray. I might have to use a vent, but I'm actually already going across against one of the things I like to do, and that's have the absolute minimum equipment by having one extra tractor to put work on the farm. Just a foible of mine. I don't like having too much stuff, especially stuff with engines lying about. But there was no way I was going to be able to work this without a second big tractor. Oh, sorry about that. Just knocked the mic again. Past it. Let's just get out to see where perhaps we're putting that. I think we've put Yeah, field four, right. I'm going to hop back in, refill that. And we'll just get up over to four, and that will do us. God, what's a good wash. Looking straight up again. I'm going to have to switch it on and off. That's better. That's full, so we just... I just think we close the cover. Yeah, we close the cover. Take the brake off. Now, before I do anything else, now would it be a good idea just to check which one four is? Oh, that's a long distance one. Best bet, I think, quietest route will be to go this way. It'd be the longest, but it's the quietest route. I could go 5-3, but I think we'll go road. And that will be 3 there, and the other 2 I will seed, and the next one will be the Ryan Oats. Now, I also go this way because we know there's no traffic here. Unless OldBor sneaked in another update and he's happened to put some another traffic spline in. Slow it down a bit, we're getting close to the roadway. There we are. You can see it just in the just ahead of us. There's one thing you will say about this map, it's well lit too. It's made the most of the updated lighting techniques that Giants put in, so you can actually see things at night. I begin to think I should have refilled really before I'd done this. Oh no, this one has got traffic on, so we better be a little bit careful coming out of here. Looks okay. And there's get over to the edge before they get here. Now where is the entrance to fall? Oh, I think it's there. Yep, this is 4. Right, we'll just get him. I'll shut up about your clutch overheating. We'll do this fast. We'll go on the far side. I realise I haven't got a screenshot yet, so I'll take one of the new JCB I'm on. Oh, didn't mean to go all this far down. That's the way through if you come through by 3, but if you don't own 3. Yes, I know I went mad and drove across another field we didn't own, but this one's a bit more visible. Right, I'm going to set up a course off screen. And I'm going to shut her off here. Jump across to the this one. Jump out and take a shot of it. I'm a bit close to that, and oh dear! And what is? Don't even want that post there. Yeah, that looks quite good. And I will say thank you very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, please consider leaving a like. If you're not a subscriber and happen upon this channel somehow or another, I'm not going to ask any questions. What you do on your computer is your business. Oh, we've got Ryan tomorrow, so I must get... Yes. Yeah, we're going to have another episode on here. Get the high in anyway, before Ryan's... That's it. Alright, if you're not a subscriber and sort of happened on this channel somewhere or another, consider subscribing. Always happy to have you aboard. I'm looking forward to getting the 580 going. Didn't go for the big boys. I've still got straw hair, good. Subscribe, I'm always happy to see you. I get carried away. As my wife said, I should be carried away. Turn that off now. Alright, and any comments, questions or queries or just general information, feel free to post them in the comments section under this video. I read everything. I'm very entertaining, most of it is too. And was that it? Mowing saying, cheerio for now. Cheerio.